bless you for joining us tonight. Enjoy yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have a great time tonight. And that's what I did in the gas station bathroom. Threw it away. right down the toilet. Much like you, young lady. What's your name, ma'am? Robert? I'm talking to you, sir. You're so cute. You don't look 21. How old are you? Oh, you've never been this close to one before, have you? We're going to tackle that controversy. I'm what you call a tranny she-male. As a matter of fact, I've got she-male. How you doing? See, the difference is between me and other transsexuals is I know where the fuck I came from and what made me famous. Hallelujah. Everybody say she-male. Yes. All right, now when you came in the building, you were given a gift bag. Does everybody still have their gift bags? If you didn't get a gift bag, you're shit out of luck at this point. I want everybody who has a gift bag to look inside your gift bag. If you have a silver little ball, who has a silver little ball in their gift bags? If you have a silver little ball in your gift bag, make your way to the express bar right back there. We have a gift for you from here at F Bar Houston. And I can't remember what it was. Do you know what? No, that's the other one. Do you know what? Here comes. This is Randall Job. He works in the office, and I've known this man since I was two and a half. Silver, blue, or gold balls all win a prize. Tickets to Evita from Theater Under the Stars. VIP party passes. Or drink tickets. And if anybody knows our Jewish proprietor, Erwin Palchik, he doesn't give those away for very long. That's why we are able to afford the girls from RuPaul's. I need to know, this is very, 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 very important. Who has the pink, P-I-N-K, pink ball? You just won a $500 watch from F Bar Houston. Come on up here, baby. Come on up here. Let this gentleman through. You can just crawl on the stage, sweetie. Crawl on the stage and then come this way. Go ahead. No hablo inglés. You come here right now. Ven aquí. No, I'm sorry. Ven aquí. What? I.W. Marks Jewelers. Look at this $500 watch. Is that not gorgeous? Look at this $500 watch. Is that not gorgeous? Now it's only worth $250, though, because I put it up against my cock. Look at that, a beautiful $500 I.W. Marks watch from right here in F Bar Houston. What is your name, darling? Rudy.
¿Cómo está, papito?
Ah, that's nice. This is my friend Rudy. Everybody give him a big old shout of applause. Congratulations, darling. Thank you so much for coming. I am beautiful, you're right. It's really hot in here, isn't it? Does everybody know our brand new general manager? That's Jason. Hi, Jason. Hey, Jason. I wanted to show you a trick. Ooh, it tasted metallic like uncircumcised penis. Oh, like any of you. Oh, see, it's gross, isn't it? You should wash next time because it doesn't taste very good. What is this, a fucking Mormon convention? Fuck you. We are not here at church, boys and girls. This is a gay bar. We say shit. We say fuck. We say she-male. We say tranny. Hallelujah. Are you guys ready to start this fucking show? We have tonight, all the way from Lake Charles, Louisiana, the lovely Athena Campbell is in the house. Give it up for Athena. We also have the winner of this week's challenge at Desi's Drag Race right here at F Bar Houston every Wednesday at 10:30. Miss Layla Black is in the house tonight, our very special guest. We have my sweet baby girl. She was a guest judge at Desi's Drag Race this last Wednesday, and she is a Houston favorite. Miss Regine Simone Van Wales is here tonight. We also have from Corpus Christi, Texas, she is our powerhouse diva, Tanaka Cavalli is in the house tonight. We also have everybody's electric and eclectic, Violets Are Blue is with us. Yes. And our director of entertainment, Miss Deja Opulent Mirage is with us. Do we have any RuPaul Drag Race fans out there tonight? I had no idea. I stopped drinking 2 years ago, honey. That does not make any sense to me. But I will hold your hair in the bathroom later when you throw up before you go home. Because I'm a good Christian lady. Hallelujah. Well, from West Hollywood, California, from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 6, LaGanja Estrange is here tonight. And from Chicago, Illinois, it's Chi-Town, y'all. Gia Gunn is here tonight.